will begin collecting candidates immediately. Repent for your death.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
You bore me!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
Double, you are to attack Anti-Skull Girl Lab 8 and destroy as much of their research as possible. However, you must leave Peacock alone.
I cannot comply. Peacock is perhaps the most serious threat to our mission here. To let her live would be folly.
I command you to leave her alone. I made a promise.
Irrelevant. Your promises mean nothing to our masters.
We exist to serve them.
Our plan is proceeding apace. Yes, somehow she wields your power to further her own agenda. Understood. I will continue.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime! Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
Charge! it's nothing! Stop it! It's nothing! Nothing!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
You wish! Watch your mind! Rickstall, major surgery! No place ready for that shot.
Indeed, harvesting is behind schedule. This will be remedied. Yes, I have captured 7 candidates. Marie will be eliminated and replaced.
Our masters are displeased.
Yes.
I have nearly cut the Medici cancer from the heart of this city. Once that is complete, I will do their bidding.
They are tired of waiting. You exist for a single purpose. As you deny your purpose, they deny your continued existence.
I will not let you stop me.
Will be consumed.
getting the hang of this game. This is a joystick, a device that fell in from the 21st century. I find it helps me trace the branching threads of fate on the other side.
A joystick? With a name like that, you'd think it'd be a bit more exciting. Maybe you're doing it wrong. What if I...
Calm down, sister. You'll have your fun in due time.
Girls, dinner's ready. Stop playing and come eat before it gets cold.
1 second, Mother. I just need to save my game. Before we go, I'll tell you this. Each branch is a history that might have been. However, there is one timeline where all the threads converge, including our own.
Now that sounds like fun. I can't wait to get out of here.